Lloyd Cottrell is my name. I am 20 years old, in my second year, studying music at Cardiff University. I have lived with a stammer since the age of 5 or 6. It has been a huge challenge. I was bullied a lot at school. Making friends was hard. But luckily, most of my friends could accept me. I always struggled in social situations. There were words I wanted to say, but couldn't. Jokes I wanted to make, but couldn't. The transition to high school was another unwanted test. Trying to be fluent with the new kids who didn't know me as a stammerer. There was no concealing it. I can never hide my stammer. When I was 13, I joined a speech recovery program. This gave me a voice. Learning to deal with the emotional and psychological aspects of my speech was a huge trial for a young boy though. I have grown in so many ways in those 7 years. I have challenged myself, become more confident, and push myself out of my comfort zone every single day. The most challenging aspect of the program is self-acceptance, though. To not hide it, but to show my stammer to the world. Learning to accept oneself and speak with discipline. To become an eloquent speaker, not a fluent speaker, but to speak with discipline. To anyone else who struggles with a stammer, you can do it. I hope to inspire others by making this video. Don't give up. To anyone else who knows somebody who stammers, give us time. We can do it. But please don't rush us, interrupt us, or finish our sentences. Thank you. Lloyd Cottrell is my name. Thank you for watching my fixes video. If you want to see more videos like this, click to the right. And don't forget to subscribe.